shipping and put the price at $4.95. So for the condition, sorry, for the based, okay, you have to make sure it's based on order price
Order
instead
price.
of based on item weight, correct?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, for the minimum price, okay, it will be $0. For maximum price, it will be $19.99. Okay, so what this means is that when they spend between $0 to $19.99, okay, they will be paying $4.95 for the shipping fee, okay? Okay, for those that are wondering, how do I do it if I want it to be item weight? Okay, after class, right, I'll teach you. Okay, you can come and find me individually. Okay, then I will teach you how to do it on price, on the item weight, basis. Okay, so that means the heavier the product is, okay, the more you'll be charging for shipping. Okay, but for now we are doing order price. Okay, so once you are done, okay, you can click on done.
Yufeng, even if it is price, even if it is price based, can it be different for different product?
Cannot.
Oh, it
Cannot.
has to be same.
Correct.